it's fantastic for the planet. It's good for our company. It's good for our children. It's good for our relatives. It's good for everybody. Yeah. So everyone gets that.
Welcome to the
United States.
Thank you very much. Carbon net zero strategy is one of the main pillars of Dare Forward 2030.
Yeah, we accept the challenge. We have, globally, Stellantis has over 1,000 designers. What's important is to educate them on the big picture, the overall effects of everything that we do. We're one of the largest car companies in the world. And what the company's given us is fantastic tools in climate school, for example, where we can go online in our internal system and learn about the effects, the gradual effects and long-term and maybe hopefully not, but permanent effects. So what we have done is look at what we can do near-term, literally like tomorrow, what we can do right away, what we can do in the refresh cycle of our vehicles, and then of course the long-term. In some cases, we're working 10 years in advance. Most time it's about 4 years, and it's amazing what we can do. The good news is we're not the only ones on the case. So our entire ecosystem, for example, our suppliers, our engineers, everyone is trying to crack the code together, because it's not easy when you have, let's say, an installed system. But at the same time, it's an exciting time. It's an opportunity. We don't look at it as a negative challenge. It's actually the opposite. It's invigorating.
We need to accelerate, to speed up electrification. It means to move from pure combustion engines to BEVs. And when I say BEVs, once again, competitive, efficient, attractive. Can you just highlight one or two simple examples of a job done?
I operate in the US market, which is very unique to the rest of the world. So some of our challenges, but also our job, is to be tastemakers, right? To convince in a way with great product for people to change maybe the way they use their cars or what type of car they choose. For example, the Ram Rev concept we showed last year had a very aggressive aerodynamic content, simplified one-layer paint, things that we are looking at the interior with, different types of vinyls that are 100% from recycled elements.
As we have to push electrification because it's the main enabler to move for carbon net zero roadmap and neutrality for the planet. And we target by 2030 to have 75 pure BEVs. It's amazing. And this project offensive is supported by the design, by the efficiency to be competitive once again. And it's where your input, as you name it, aerodynamics, weight, size, and so on, will make this product attractive and competitive to move in that way for electrification, for the planet, and to be by 2030. It's not so far.
Yeah.
2030, 50% in the US market for the passenger car and the light duty trucks, pure BEVs, that's our target. And in Europe, passenger car in 2030 as well, 100% of the sales. So it's amazing.
Some of the concepts we show over the next few years will start to help people think about cars differently, with much more aggressive aerodynamics, smaller sizes, different material choices. And I think as designers, it's a challenge we want to put in front of the customer to see the obvious choice, see that what they're choosing to purchase is making a big difference. And they can see it, they feel it, and they know it, right? So it's something that we look at the opportunity as a positive thing. It's rare in the career of a designer that you have such a significant challenge on so many dimensions. In the old days, when I was coming up as a young designer, it was more about making a car beautiful. Today, it's making a car responsible, responsible, meaningful, relevant, and taking care of the future with your design. We talk about the beginning of the process. Is the car easier to make in the first place? Is it consume less while it's existing? And then when it's at the end of its life cycle, can it be repurposed beautifully, right? Effortlessly. I think it's something that we have a great power in our hands as designers to change the taste of an entire generation of buyers and consumers. So pretty excited about the future.